Surround him!
Got it!
Oh.
Oh.
What was that?
Claire, are you coming? I'm already here.
Great. Either way, flash props.
Right on. See you soon.
Wait, hold up. Which trigger are you using?
Mine.
No argument there. Be right over. Later.
I bet a bundle on a win. Losing's just not an option, eh?
Hey, look, Samson. Fresh meat.
Be embarrassing to lose to a rookie.
Chill. Gump probably crashed out on her first head.
Hey, V. Good to see you.
So how's it look to you?
NC badges are okay with this?
NC badges can't see a problem around the stack of Eddies put in front of them.
Solve every problem, don't they? Eddies. No consequences for corpses in these races?
Cops don't care who dies. They just funnel the data through their accident reports.
A bullet to the brain counts as traffic fatality.
Depends on the street.
Hit it before we roll.
Don't take your foot off the chew. My job will be to slow everyone else down.
Ultimately, it'll be speed, not firepower, that'll win us this race.
Go fast. Got it.
Oh, take this shard.
What's this for?
It'll show you the route. You'll be driving blind without it.
We need to hit all the checkpoints or we'll be disqualified. If you want to hang a bit, I'll be in the rig.
When do we start?
The shard.
It's all on there.
Jinx it! Hold on! Good luck with that! Good luck with that!
It's not that I'm surprised.
I know, first place. I heard you.
Let's hold up at the finish line a minute, just in case.
You got it. Do these races every year?
My fourth time this. First time out, I won.
Get you hooked.
I can't give it up now.
Cantor once.
What's the difference?
You do this for the eddies, the winds, the glory? Why do you race? It's like you've got laser focus.
You don't like winning?
It's the road that matters, not the destination.
So do me a favor and keep us on that road and out front. You'll have your journey. I'll have the victory.
Okay, just asking.
Need a lift to the shop?
Nah, I'm good. Get there myself.
Sure. Till next time.
Till next time.
Thank you.
этот пинчер с рукос.
Regain your equilibrium. I can help you. Sit down.
Okay. I'm listening.
In this city, you are cut off from nature. Metal, concrete canyons, neon eyes. The filth of the world suffocates you.
Sure is no Zen garden.
You must become still. Restore the bond within yourself. You are the source. All you must do is draw from it. Are you ready?
I want specifics. What's in it for me?
Self-fulfillment. You shall hear your voice, and only yours. All else will become silent.
A little more specific than that.
You cannot exile yourself from your own life.
I'll give it a shot, why not?
I will give you a meditative brain dance that will liberate your consciousness.
Give me.
You can pay me however much you wish.
This should cut it.
Very well. The initial techniques of meditation are best undertaken with supervision. Let us begin. I will guide you.
We sense joy
tranquility, lightness, purity, our heart and soul. We walk the earth, a butterfly rests on a blooming flower. The leaves are gathering nectar. Warmth and joy surrounds us. Our legs absorb the earth's energy, filling every cell of our bodies. Our souls and spirits are cleansed.
Trick?
Alabama! use your damn head instead of hiding.
I'm rerouting!
God,
yo.
Sure, ask away.
It's an unusual request, so please forgive me. How would you advise someone who wishes to learn more about human nature to form closer bonds?
God, I want to steal the deal.
gun ought to seal the deal.
Fuck!